This is the 5000 by one, as you can see. Okay, we will test signal in, 1 ohm, go with the test. This have 5,400 watts at 0.5 distortion.